smoking on the Tuscan leather. I'm investing in an awkward Tesla. I'm a father or two, I feel like my heart congested. Politicians in politics with no fucking message. Even Donald Trump surprised he conquered the election. What's next, that plan B with the contraceptives? Another way to kill legally, you bras disgust me. All you chicks gotta say is only God can judge me. But your parents let you live and they wasn't reluctant. Damn, no weapon formed against me prospered. But I felt that hot fire when it hit my garments. For the shooter, his convenience was to make a target. He tried to kill me, but I'm alive, he's no marksman. Feel led by God, just call me Young Solomon. Not 100, I'm 300, Black Spartan. Lost it all like Job and came back marching. I'm the Lion of Judah, my voice move armies. I'm prepared for the worst, but living...
What's going on, guys? It's Terrence Smith. I'm working here with Jesse.
You know, hey, guys.
Amazing dude. Pretty good with his hands. Been boxing on and off for a few years. And just trying to take this to the next level, pretty much. Terrence Fight Club, of course, is the name of, you know... that's a good shot. No, but seriously, all jokes aside, guys. Quick hands, very accurate guy, very sharp, respectful, cool. Everything's on another level. We're just trying to teach people that boxing is not all about speed and power, but it's about timing, you know, and accuracy. And of course, releasing anger, frustration, anything you want to do, that's fine. But for the most part, we're not preaching violence, guys. It's about being in shape. So, once again, Jay, how long have we been working now?
Just like about a year, I think.
About a year, off and on for a year.
Off and on for a
year. Yeah, when he's here, you guys can, you know, get a small little glimpse of what he's, you know, throwing. You'll see in a second that guy's, yeah, he's no joke. I'm just letting you know, so.
Hey, you know what you've done? You know what he's done for me? He loosened me up.
Yeah.
Like, I just feel looser. I used to be really stiff. You know, I was like, you know, trying to muscle everything. And I think in all sports and like everything that I do, from acting to music to boxing, it's about relaxation, which is the opposite of what you think boxing is. And so, the training's really helping me to just loosen up, you know, and that's from the technique, what you're talking about, it's not fighting, from the technique, that's where the power comes from,
exactly.
When you're loose.
Exactly. Yeah. And that's the goal. And I appreciate that, dude, but that's exactly, you know, pretty much what how I was raised as far as fighting. Accuracy, being relaxed, timing, once again, it's not about speed and power. It's okay if you have those. If you don't, trust me, I can help you get it, you know.
Yeah, I'm working on the Tuscan leather. I'm investing in the awkward test.